What about your adventure in South Africa? Tell me about that.
Oh my, we have yearly adventures there.
Okay. We're yearly in South Africa?
Very lucky, all around Africa.
Okay.
So my husband and I fell in love with the continent. And so I was always intrigued, but had never gone until our honeymoon. Until I went on honeymoon.
Your honeymoon was in South Africa?
Yes. He was the one who told me, you know what, you're going to love it. And we got bitten by the bug, and now we go every year. The latest adventure we had was last year. We went to the border of Tanzania and Congo, actually. We went to Lake Tanganyika, which is a very, very deep lake, and we stayed a week in a lodge on the side of the lake by the beach where you could trek to see chimpanzees, habituated chimpanzees. And so you trek for 1 or 2 hours and you find them and you're basically just hanging out and observing their behavior.
Wow.
It's so, so interesting.
That must have been fascinating.
It was. It's not too far from where Jane Goodall actually did all her research on the chimpanzees. And we had no signal for 1 week.
What was that like? Oh my God, I would go crazy.
Crazy happy.
Oh, you like it? You like the silence? Are you that kind of a person?
No, I'm not. And that's why
sometimes
I feel like you kind of get caught up in that day-to-day,
always
on your phone, always multitasking, always online.
She's talking about you guys.
I'm talking about myself. And Martin, very soon, now that he knows what
hashtag so
BTS
behind.
Stands for.
Yeah, now I got it. Behind the scenes, I got it. I'm so behind when it comes to those things.
I wonder what it is today because I hear there's more ecological tourism,
which is the thing now.
Yes, which I'm so happy to hear about because it's so nice to be conscious of where you're going and to know that the people operating all of these.
Sounds to me you're a nature lover.
I am. I love Mother Nature, and I think, you know, we live in a concrete jungle. Being out and appreciating, you know, the simple things in nature. I want my children.
Ever
to
since,
live in
or be, only when you became a mom.
Ever since, because my dad's a big nature lover, I really enjoy time outside of the city as well, because it's really time to relax, slow down, and it's a time where you feel so small.